ഈ സന്തോഷ് ഗഡി ഇൻസിഡൻസ് ഷോ ദാറ്റ് ദ വേർസ്റ്റ് ദാറ്റ് ക്യാൻ ഹാപ്പൻ ഇൻ എ സിവിലൈസ്ഡ് സൊസൈറ്റി ഈസ് ഹാപ്പനിങ് ദർ. ഇഫ് വിമൻ ആർ ഹാരസ്ഡ് ആൻഡ് അസോൾട്ടഡ്, ഇഫ് എ ഗുണ്ട രാജ് ഈസ് ദർ, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് സംതിങ് വിച്ച് ഡസ് നോട്ട് ബ്രിങ് ക്രെഡിറ്റ് ടു എനിവൺ ഡൗൺ ദ ലൈൻ. ദി എസ്റ്റാബ്ലിഷ്ഡ് ഗവൺമെന്റ് ഹാസ് ടു ആക്ട് ഫേം, ഹാസ് ടു ആക്ട് ഫാക്ട്, ഹാസ് ടു ആക്ട് ഇഫക്റ്റീവ്ലി. No one will be allowed to take the law in their hands, this kind of berserk nature by the gundas should be stopped immediately. The government has a responsibility to put an end to this. I understand that prohibitory orders have been issued there, the police are there, the assembly is in session. When in such a situation a goon or his groups can take the law into their hand, it means it's a warning to the civil society. Come together, face it together, fight it together, destroy it, put violence in the coffin and drive the last nail on it. That is what we should do, that is what we are going to do. Now let me get the report from the responsible government. Action will be taken. It will be shown there is law in this land. Nobody will be allowed to take the law in their hands. We saw what happened there. The ED officials were prevented for once. Then they broke open the workers and raided. Never ever think Bengal is a banana republic. Never ever think goons can have their day. They will be made to curse the day they are born. Civil society has to come together. We will continue this relentless fight against these thugs. Bengal is a land of peace. The people deserve to live in peace and harmony. All of us, all stakeholders, will come together and see that an end is put to this nonsense game that has been going on in Bengal society in some pockets.